Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, Gons joined our merry crew, though at the cost of knowing of Rapier's ultimate fate. And so we begin our journey across the land of Epistia towards the city of Sulfas. The reason I didn't have us training at the arena in the last episode was because we are woefully underleveled. We would get our asses kicked.
That's right.
Let's see how tough we're dealing. Gons is the least leveled, so he should be the one to deal the finishing blow so that he can get the most experience and then catch up with everyone. Hot damn.
Let's go. Too slow.
Gons would disagree. Especially since he should be riddled with more holes than a fine Swiss cheese.
Go!
Oh, can I do a multi-hit? Yay!
Ha! Had enough?
You only hit them once, Karg. Gonna take more than that. Well, at your current level. Damn it. Almost had it. Carefully. There we go.
You can't stop me. Take that.
Let's see how long that. That monk's looking pretty weak, and I can't get my hands on the drop. So.
I'm coming for you.
Actually, you know what?
Prepare yourself. Yeah.
Ooh, best of both worlds, I think.
Woohoo!
strength is supreme. You can't stop me. It's on.
Oh, we didn't get the gold. That's fine.
Woohoo!
You're in the sniper's sight, the last kill tonight. Safety first. There we go. Why is there a highway, of all things, in this world when barely anyone drives a car? I mean, it seems like the Dillswald are the only ones that use automotives. Ah, but what about how to a thing of bacteria? What about the heir? The heir isn't a Dillswell troop. Let's try Adenade. How about... let's try this. Oh, all of these are correct. This one? Well, so much for that. I wonder what shooting these would do, if anything.
Justice shall prevail. Let's go. Die.
All right, who's first?
The one closest to you. And let's have Gons bring up the rear. Since I want to see what happens when Maru breaks those barrels. Thank you. Oh, I can't. That was stupid of me. Incredibly stupid.
Justice shall prevail!
Thankfully, I can never go wrong with a good old back attack. Do want to unleash a tension move, but safety first.
May a healing wind blow and rain down new strength. Cure!
Damn it. I know I saw a multi-hit. Or maybe I didn't.
Prepare yourself. Hiya!
Ha! Hot damn! They can't come back. They turned into, or they disappeared in a shimmery thingy.
Bullseye.
Kinda hard to come back after that happens to you. For you, Gons.
You, huh? Come on.
Not so much anymore. You're down to half a tank.
Let's go.
Yeah, no shit! Hey, Ben. Hey, Benny. Come here. Oh, my! Let's use that right now. Well, it's only gonna work on that one, so... Okay. Wow.
It's ours now.
Now, with that out of the way, we can finally venture inside. But first things first, we've got to heal everyone. What's in here? Can I get a second opinion here? I see. Let's see, there was supposed to be something around here. Where was it? It was here. I'm gonna end the episode here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.